October the 2nd, KUORTANE in Finland became a theatre scene, really. The 10th World University Wrestling Championships at the KUORTANE Arena here. The 55-kilogram category, Irina Husiak of the Ukraine ended up taking the gold medal, leaving Maria Isanu with the silver. In the 55-kilogram lightweight category, Max Nari of the United States succeeded in making his way into the gold medal showdown. Nari was matched against Dmitry Brichak of Belarus. The American managed to pull the gut-wrench move in the final seconds and won the first period. Nari defended his first period point and won the gold medal. The 59-kilogram class for women, Amanda Gerhardt from Canada and Yurika Ito from Japan met in the gold medal match. Gerhardt won the first period in the very last second. The Japanese didn't give up. Third period, Ito was leading with 2 points, managed to hold the leading position until the end. The Japanese won the gold medal. In the under 60-kilogram category, the Moldovan Dionysios Islamov fought his way into the gold medal match against Mikhail Trash of Poland. Islamov managed to squeeze a victory from the first period. Second period was without points, but it was the Moldovan who won the gold medal. In the under 66-kilogram category for the men, Hungarian Istvan Kozak and Turkey's Mevlüt Adik came out on top. They met in the final. The Hungarian finished strong and took the gold medal. Competing in the highest category, 74-kilogram, the Iranian Hadi Alizdafornia came into the tournament, boasting the 2012 Asian Senior Wrestling Championship title. An intense affair from the start. The Iranian would beat Laszlo Szabo to win the gold medal.